I sometimes felt a bit alone. I didn't have many friends. I usually stay at school in the afternoon because my father died 2 years ago and my mother is in prison. I wasn't very popular, but I never would have imagined what was about to happen. I gather them all together. This crime can't go unpunished. I've always been rejected and everybody laughed at me. But today, this will change. I will get my revenge. One by one. It's everybody's fault. They must all pay. Some laughed, others insult me. They all judge me, ignore me, and hit me.
Another girl wanting to flirt with me, I'm sure of that.
Who might have written this shit here, and how do we get this? The manifestation is tomorrow.
Where do I have to go? I don't have any friends.
What might be happening?
Oh God, I can't believe what I have done. What should I do? I hope that anybody saw me.
Go back.
Impossible. According to the theory of
hey girl,
then wait a minute.
Okay, if there's not any other option.
Stop it!
We haven't been now. They are right. The steps are farther. We aren't. What is it? But please. Who are you? A, N, D, R, T, T, A. I don't want to play.
Come on, put your finger there.
Breaking news. A girl has been found dead in a high school. We don't know the reason of her death.
Hey, look at this.